Hi, I'm Eric Miller, and welcome back to Ask a Dev. Our question today comes from Peter, and he asks, what should I learn first, Objective-C or Swift? That's a really good question, but a fairly subjective answer. Usually when I hear that question, I have two follow-ups. How do you want to learn, and why do you want to learn? Now, if you want to learn in a classroom setting, most school curriculums that are teaching mobile development are all teaching it in Objective-C. And even though Swift is here, I don't foresee that changing anytime soon. However, if you're going to learn on your own, there's no reason to not start with Swift. Apple's updated all our documentation with coding examples and snippets, and most of the big name tutorial websites have either started coding in Swift or have switched purely to only coding in Swift. The second question of why you want to learn is equally, if not more, important. There are over 1 million apps on the App Store, and as of last summer, they were all written in Objective-C. If you plan to work with a team or a company, those teams are maintaining all of their code bases in the language that it's already written in. I don't foresee them switching over to Swift anytime soon. Working with a team almost necessitates having some level of knowledge of Objective-C. The last thing to consider is the open source and help communities. Objective-C has decades of frameworks, libraries, and answers to assist you in your everyday coding needs. However, some of the bigger name open source projects have already started converting their code bases over to Swift, and answers on help websites such as Stack Overflow are being answered in both Objective-C and Swift. So, Objective-C or Swift? Personally, I would learn Objective-C. It has been established and tested for iOS and OS X for over 30 years. Swift is new and is still in its infancy, and it seems to change every time Xcode has a new release. But really, the most important thing you can do is just learn how the Apple APIs work. Once you do that, the language you write in is just syntax and highlighting. That's it for this episode. Be sure to tweet your questions to #AskADev or leave them in the comments below.